Hello guys, me Nene Gaming here, and today I'm going to be playing Grand Continental Railways. So, literally today, during the past hour, GCR 2019, the brand new update, was released. As you already know, back in August, GCR 2019 beta was released, and I managed to record that. But it was closed due to quite a few bugs. Some of these have been fixed. Some things have been removed for a bit, like for example the signals, which would take forever to change. Back in August, they've been removed for a bit. But I think I'll just hop into the game to show you what's been changed, and just give you an overall look at the update. Okay, after this, the first thing you will see is the brand new updated loading screen. After we leave from this view. Okay guys, we are back, and this is the brand new loading screen. As you can see, it's completely different, and you'll be hearing next the music. And I'm hoping you will remember some of this from my previous video. But yeah, there's the music now. As you can also see from the background, instead of the sky background from before, it's the current background is from Gotham, the brand new and improved Gotham station that we have been crossing. As you can see, there's also a day and night light now. So we're just gonna drive a thing. I think we'll first of all start off with plus 142 pacer. This will some battery depot. As you can see now, there's no hill bus. After this, we're going to try driving the. I think after this, we'll try the Trevor Express. Plus 7 meters, which is actually a lot too long now. But yeah, what the pace looks like. Yes, you appears we are headed to... But could be Gotham or not, actually. Turns out that it's not Lifetime's End. Oh yeah, here's Gotham. But yeah, it turns out that it's not Lifetime's... Okay, Mullins. Really sharp curve. Which never released. Right. Now I'm getting really confused with that. But yeah, if you go left right after Boston, if you're going this direction, then there's a really sharp curve. If you saw my GCR perspective, 19 Pacer video, you will have seen me derailing the Pacer. Show you once I get to it. But yeah, as you can see, it's sunrising, it's daytime now. I'm just wondering, since the only option for the Premier Express is Class 67 leading, which is going to be an option for to turn around at the terminating station terminus. Like, for example, Giles Mount, that has a few terminus platforms. And here's Gotham, and I'm going to be honest. I'll slow down anyway because here's the curve I'll literally tell you about. This is the curve right here. So those lines go straight on this curve. Speed limit goes down to about 15 actually, just after this area. Go over this, that foot crossing. And in some areas like this, the map is pretty plain. But obviously, it's still in development. As you can see, we've also got electrified third rail, but no overhead lines yet. Also by in the future, but as of now there are no overhead lines, just a third rail. So yeah, just when the speed limit goes on to 15, I'm not gonna hold on, I don't feel like it. Okay guys, I'm back once again. Fun fact, I'm actually recording out to what level now? 10:45, on Christmas Eve. And we are just departing Mindstone Freight now. This was originally called Mindstone Low back in the GCR 2018 version. But thanks to the update, it's now Mindstone. If you do remember in GCR 2018, around the Minster Low area, around the tram stops, the tram stops were actually named Mindstone. We are driving a Class 56, a shed as. Black 5, just got a mini Black 5 on a mini. Yes, it does. So I'm going to pull through Giles Mount and then we'll switch to the Fast 325. Never mind, platform 10.
And many people have been saying this in the chat today and back in August
when the base version was released, but
yeah, Giles Mount is based off of Edinburgh Waverly, and yeah, I'm just gonna switch to the Fast Region 5.
Okay guys, we are in the Fast Region 5. I haven't actually driven this train in this version of the game yet, so this is a little new for me, I guess.
Actually, yeah, we could change ends now. Nice.
So actually, if I do this, I'm not moving though. If I leave to no. Actually, oh, I see. I just need to switch cameras.
So you have to switch the cameras as well when you're doing it, and I'll be ending the video soon. Just turn.
So it's just setting right now.
Leaving Dover Junction in a Class 325 GCR mail train.
Right now, I am actually seeing some similarities with the old GCR.